I'm Raheel Jazzer reporting live from Citi Field. Home run derby took place on Monday night, and boy, was it great. Pete Alonso of the Mets took home the victory. However, that's not what anyone's talking about. Everyone's talking about the performance by Vladimir Guerrero Jr. and John Peterson. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. started by blasting a record 29 home runs before in the second round, where he also blasted 29 before Peterson equaled it, and they both have to go into a swing-off, and Guerrero Jr. would get the best, winning 40-39, but would fall to Pete Alonso 23-22 in the final, signing off for